एम क्यू हासान सॉलिसिटर से स्वत्वाधिकारी सेलिब्रिटी लॉयर हमारे बीएलई यूके अत्यंत जनप्रिय सॉलिसिटर कामरुल हासान इगु भाई जाके हमें इगु भाई नाम चाहिए सबाई लेट्स हैव ए राउंड ऑफ अप्लाउज फॉर द प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ बीएलई यूके सॉलिसिटर कामरुल हासान
for the privileged position and thank you to all of my fellow members. My tenure has come with many fantastic, exciting moments. I hold all of the relationship was very positive and anticipate that they will be all the long standing. My true aim is to be the bond maker between senior and junior members of the KLUK. And my vision has been to make a undivided and united KLUK. I'm extremely passionate about KLUK and have always given up my free time in developing that organization. I have always promoted and have been committed to inclusion for all and decentralization. I believe that it is important to be a well-founded individual with the ability to see things from different perspectives. Although I have many years legal and life experience, and I love to listen to younger and senior alike and take on their opinion. I feel that everybody has a voice and that everybody should be given a chance and be listened to. I would therefore categorically advocate respect and expect respect in return. The publication, which is the first of its kind since inception of PLAUK, has focused on the details of the honorable members of our beloved PLAUK and their professional excellence. The PLAUK is an organization of professionals, which includes advocates, solicitors, counselors, legal advocates, and other professionals. During my tenure, I have always created for establishing brotherhood and upholding collective interests of the organization. Our tireless collective efforts and activities are to revive the sense of belongingness and ownership of the organization, which was reflected on our priority to the inclusion of children, creating an accessible outside, encouraging and bringing our fortified hidden talents and engagement of all members in inclusion of any program by the PLAUK. We have successfully done this through the list of activities and series of remarkable events arranged by us during our time. I must give a special thanks to the publication secretary and her dedicated team. They have set a benchmark in preparing and organizing this directly in a fantastic manner. My heartfelt thanks and gratitude go out to all the senior members of the PLAUK who have financially contributed to the directories all of whom this high-level achievement and are all famous practitioners. Since we have taken our responsibility in March 2018, we have aimed at fighting our commitment towards the following. Accountability allows all members to share and free accounts in the activity of the members here. Transparency, ensuring all financial transactions to be dealt with by the finance secretary and giving all receipts of financial transactions. Effective EC, establishing collecting responsibility of all executive committee members. Constitutional amendment, establishing a constitutional reform committee to modernize and upgrade the constitution by adopting necessary amendments in consultation with the general members. Decentralization, creating subcommittees with delegated powers and responsibilities to accomplish tasks assigned to them by the BLAUK. Inclusion, engaging all members, including families, children and hobbies in all programs organized by the BLAUK. As mentioned above, we have successfully executed many programs for BLAUK during our tenure. And those are, on 26th March 2018, we celebrated Independence Day. We had also Bangla Navabarsho and Bhakti Utsav. It was a very colorful program, and all invited used the opportunity to dress up in traditional attire and enjoy the day with all the delicious food water contributed by the BLA members and bhabis. Iftar and Dua Mahfil and dinner, which was also organized during Ramadan. And there is an Islamic talk was held by the senior members of the BLAUK. Day trip, we overcome the windy weather to have a great deal of fun and the spirit, moral enjoyment level was extremely high. The number of participants was very high, which is extremely since the organization inception. BLAUK cricket team has participated in the MTB community competition. There are so many programs we organize. The most important is the Constitutional Reform Committee and Drafting Subcommittee. We have formed the Constitutional Reform Committee and Drafting Subcommittee, who has taken unprecedented steps to modernize and upgrade the Constitution in an open mind, consulting the general members. Many thanks to all involved in the fantastic team effort and the determination. We organized a seminar. We have various seminars organized by research and education secretary on women's progress in the United States. The lecturers are all UK BLA members. We have left a BLA UK legacy with successful execution of this wonderful event. We have created first ever webpage during this period, which is currently live. Lastly, I am highly grateful and deeply thankful to all our general members for their spontaneous engagement, contribution and participation to our activities during our tenure. It is our collective efforts that enable all our events to be a success. I would like to reiterate that giving respect, being respected. More particularly, I should give a special thanks to BLAUK General Secretary, Mr. Mani Choudhury, and also Press Publication Secretary, Advocate Shiva Raman. Also, a special thanks to Education Research Secretary, Advocate Stalino. A special thanks goes to our Commission Reform Committee Coordinator, Mr. Vijay Raman, Co-Chairs, Mr. Najib Rahman Chaudhary Babu, and also senior solicitor Sol Rahman Mokul, and Deputy Subcommittee Chair Mr. Master Nikhil Mukhop. Also, our advisors, they are very helpful and they hugely contributed financially during our tenure. And also, a special thank you to our senior solicitor, Nir Belal Sharif, who unofficially currently our president, congratulations in advance. Within 3 hours, I will be taking our as a president of BLA UK.